Hey, good evening, everyone. It's Taylor, and I'm back, and I'm ready to stream some Final Fantasy VIII. It's been a little while. Hold on. Where's my card? There we go. Little brother. And let's see. We streamed on Sunday. We played a lot of Portal Stories Nell at the suggestion of Woven. That was an excellent day streaming. We had a lot of new faces, got a new follower. And we hit a milestone in the stream. I got my very first tip from Sin. Soldiers, thank you very much. I don't even know how to say the last part of your username. Shit. So we're just gonna keep calling you shit. Hope not here. But anyway, yeah, it was a great day streaming. Very much appreciated again, Shin, new follower as well. Yeah, let's get going. Let's get cracking. Excuse me. Play. Let's get my handy dandy gamepad out. Oh, there's Shin. Shin. Cheers. Thank you again for the $5. Yeah, I gotta set up Streamlabs so I can get all the little danglies and jingles up there and stuff. Yeah. But thanks again. Welcome back. For the SmackDown pre-show, I guess. The KO show pre-show. It would have bought me one beer in a bar. If I stretched it out in stores, I could probably turn that into 3 tall cans, which is good enough to get drunk. So, yeah. Actually, I could have turned that into 2 Corbin, Jesus. Corbin. I loved his little promo during the actual pre-show. Where he was like, I have a mathematical 33% chance of not becoming the US champ, I think is what he said. Oh my god. I didn't go in here first. Go away. Don't need that. There we go. Yeah, let's check this out before we fight. That's it? That's all you got? Okay. Can't go. What is this action? Is that just a little tiny forest? Gotta go in there. Yeah. I know it didn't make a lot of sense for them to just randomly turn it into a triple threat, but I was glad Ty is there. Match-wise, I think Baron's asset is in multi-man matches, as he kind of still learns to carry a match with just him and another guy. He is awesome. He knows where to be. He knows his spots in multi-person matches. So. Yeah. Corbin is president? Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take that. I'll take him as my president. Today. Today. I've done no preparation for any of what's about to happen. Just a bug. Don't worry about it. Loved the show, by the way. Hell in a Cell. That was an awesome show. Yeah, the final battle here in Disc 2. Absolutely. We're done after this. What to do with the hot dogs? Now hold on. I'm feeling strongly inclined to selecting what to do with the hot dogs. Because I'm very curious about the hot dogs. You always pick the hot dogs one? It lowers my seed rank? Okay, well, I'm not too worried about my seed rank because I'm already effing loaded. Yeah, sure, I don't care. Oh, I get to select a few things, okay. Prepare our defense. We're gonna prepare for defense and prepare for attack. And I'll talk about my feelings, because I care about my feelings more. What is this, the order I do these things? This sucks. I guess call my comrades. Am I just... hold on. Did I forget my buttons? What did I do? Oh, that... okay. I have to end that. Whatever. Now I understand. Most of the students are like, who the fuck is this? Who's Cypher? Two things the Giants don't have. Oh, hey, oh. Oh, 0-5 is tough. Yes, OBJ definitely died. Guess I'm going in. Go down. What? Damn it, Zell. Who has my... okay. You and, definitely Quistus. Yeah, he's a little sleepy. He's okay. He'll be fine. Don't bother equipping. Okay, whatever. Well, I couldn't select her in the party thing. I don't know. That's all I know about her. Oh no, it's a Durr. Run, Durr. Zell and Quistus? Ew. Ew. That's gross. Gross. Quistus would not slum it with Zell. Never. Never, ever, never, ever, ever. Reluctant at first, but then willing. Shin, don't write your fanfiction in my chat, okay? Just don't do it. Have they got Whittle Kids here? This is the first Whittle Kid I've seen. Look at this Whittle Kid. Oh, they're not usually wearing uniforms. That's why I got confused. Okay. 20%, sure. I saw that coming, yes. Yes. I know when someone's about to slip into their deepest... Where am I going? Quan, why am I here? I guess I'll look outside, just for fun. Seven faces, yeah, I should have a face counter. Okay. Should absolutely have a face counter. Hey, are you in my party now? I'll follow you. Okay, now that we've stretched our legs, let's actually go to where we're supposed to go. School in the sky, remarkably handicapped accessible school. You guys don't even have sprites. That's how much of a jobber you are. You're just part of the background. What losers you are. Past you? Mm-hmm. Oh, there's Zell. Zell cutting a promo out here. Cool. You're the man, Zell. Well, as a ring. Respect, Zell. Respect. It's a promissory. We'll stay true until graduation. We'll stay pure. It's a promissory. Renown. Oh, I spill the beans. Chop up, you spill the beans. Damn it, I gotta get some video freaking drops in here. So many drops from One Piece I wanna use. Chop up. Yes, we're all gonna fight. We all have been fighting forever, so it's cool if you guys wanna fight. Excuse me. Now where do I go? Okay, thank you. Nida or Nita. Look at his arm. What is wrong with your arm, bro? He's like, look over there. I didn't mean for that to be an impression of a gay fellow, but I'm sorry, but... Oh, yeah, Mass Effect. Great choice. Great choice. I think when I do stream that... Hold on, let me fix my mic here a bit. when I do stream Mass Effect, I'll probably do hardest difficulty. I think it's Insanity. I'll give that a try. I played through Mass Effect probably 3 or 4 times, I guess. It's a good rhyme. Yeah, it's challenging enough on regular difficulties. Definitely. Yes, this is the music. This is the great music right here. That's a fucking stupid plan. Go with it. Okay, you guys. Motorcycles. Abracadaniel. Sorry, that's the voice I have for him now. It's too much. There we go. Zell, go straight ahead to the left. We gotta stop him from coming in. Don't forget to equip your... Oh, so we're in charge. Okay. Switch. Zell, you get Squall. Yes. Irvine, you take. What's this? No way. Yeah, I guess I have to stick with it now. I wanted to leave Renona, which she had, because I like that system. Okay. So, Irvine is my mugger. Renona can put foes to sleep with her attacks. And Zell is my tank badass. Awesome guy. I guess... I did high potions. Those are fun. Nope. I don't need G high potion. Never done a renegade? Ooh, that's a good time. My favorite playthrough was a renegade. Playthrough. I killed all my party members. Oh yeah. Killed them all. Spoiler, but I killed them all. They are dead. Oh, I should use this. I never use these. I feel like I should tank Squall. I'll give Mosin to Squall. There we go. Oh, there we go. I should eat a missile. Awesome. Cool. Can I learn more micro missiles? Oh, damn. I haven't had quizzes eat any of this stuff. I like that. Yeah. Hopefully I can be there for that. I do probably work. Usually play halfway through the day, so I'll probably miss that, but. Play on the weekend, probably. You got like 300 hours ahead of you, so I'm sure I'll be in there once or twice. I'm sure I'll be able to get in there. You're gonna make a chick shiver, right? Those are the rules in Romance a Chick. Those are the rules. That's it. Those are the rules. Yes, that romance tally. Actually, first time I played the game all the way through, I just played the standard generic male shepherd and romance tally. It was a good time. Good times. Yep, I want all these. choice. Jack is an excellent choice. I don't think I ever romanced Jack. I did Liara. Tali. I think what I did was I did Tali, Liara, Tali. I think that's how it goes. For Male Shepherd. I can't remember what I did for my Renegade. Oh, my Renegade, I didn't romance anybody. Yeah, that was part of the character. I think, yes, I know, because she offers, like, sex to start, and I think if you do it, that's, like, it. She won't have anything to do with it. Alright, I guess I feel pretty good about it. What? A random encounter now? Oh shit, he's wearing green. I haven't seen one wear green. This guy must be tough. Oh, yeah? Don't care. Oh boy. Where are you going? Oh, sick. Oh, girl, word, what are you doing? She is a cutie pie. Can't mug right now. Wowzer. Okay. Oh no, you silenced Zell. Whatever shall I do? Tons of remedies, that's good. Running fire. New finishing move name, call it. Decky should have that. Honestly, I should level these guys up so they're on par with Squall. This would be a good opportunity to do that. I maybe should have done that when I still had Renault. Well, I guess I still could. Oh, nice, I haven't seen this yet. Cool. Ah, yes, the Japanese god Odin. So, okay, do I still have to go get rope, or do I have to follow them? I have no friggin' clue. I don't think I'm following them before I get them. Why the hell am I here? Why do I think there's gonna be rope here? Or anything? Why am I here? Do I just go out on the balcony and be like, oh, shoot. Good thing I can take all the time I need. Excellent upper musculature on Renoa. She can hang on. None of you are gonna have rope. No reason to talk to you. You have a rope, kid? I don't mean rope, I mean like a rope that I can use. You do not. You cannot master Fyraga. Get out of here. Get out of here. The sorceress was using Fyra. You don't have freaking Fyraga. Get the shit out of here. Fire. Excuse me. Almost done with this comp, I can feel it. One place to go after this is the front gate, so. It's not this, I guess I just do it. You'd be like, what the fuck are you guys doing here? Leave. Guess I'll go out front. I will say Zell does stand pretty cool. Like, he has a cool stand. You know, he looks awesome. Definitely lifts. It's too bad he chooses to wear extremely baggy capris. Not my choice of shorts. I am wearing shorts, but mine look better than his. I need to fix his arm cut. I didn't even notice. I don't need any more missiles. These guys are actually pretty tough. So I got some dispels from the other one. I think I have at least some. I don't use them for anything. But I think I face the sorceress coming up soon, so I may want those. Okay, I don't need to do that. Slow's gonna help. It's called 3/4 shorts. Mm-hmm. Front gate it is. They kept shouting front gate, so I assume that's where they want me. Oh, Squall's running around, didn't even notice. Battle thing is pretty cool. Oh, come on, you're gonna make me do my freaking juice again. Anus. Are we going out or in? Or are we going to the classroom? Okay. Why did I. Silent bomb. healthy, nice healthy stream. Yeah, I don't know what my internet issues were last week, but it appears my calling Comcast and complaining helps, as it usually does, actually. It does accomplish something. Even if the words they say are hollow, there's usually something that gets done. This is my experience. That lady was not helpful. She didn't understand what I was saying. She didn't understand the difference between download and upload. That's actually really cool and could be quite useful in an actual battle scenario. It's kind of neat. Other than the going 40 miles an hour into a hard stop as you bang into the side of the building for that matter. No way! You're not going to destroy our school. Okay. I hope he doesn't do this to a mob that I actually need for a farm. Good fight. Good fight, guys. Well battled. It's better than The Undertaker because it doesn't take 20 minutes. IMHO. Why is he gray? I don't understand that. What does that mean? Is he dead? I don't remember you dying. When did that happen? I'm sorry, man. Let's get you back here. G-Returner. Where's that at? Give it to him. Those kids look legitimately scared. Okay, now that I'm here, what do you want? Confirmed racist. Because I let the brothers die. Yeah, well. First I took their health care. They want me to actually go to the infirmary? Isn't this the infirmary? Well, save it. Oh, it's the emergency exit? No, I didn't try that. Okay. Then we'll go there. Thank you. Yeah, I don't want to waste time running around places I shouldn't be. That's no fun for anybody. Tech switch are nice. I don't think I need any. Ooh, reflect and life. Can you go to sleep? Or are you like a machine? I'm not really sure. I'm not sure what you are, dude. Clearly clear out the internet. Alright, see you in a bit. Attack him one more time so he can put him to sleep, but we'll find out. Damn, leave her alone. She's cool. You have lots of life, Sandra. Yeah. Yeah, I want to make sure someone other than Squall gets more experience on this fight. The last hit gets most of the experience. Thank you. I just want to check one thing real quick. Yeah, if I use life instead, is that better? It's worse. Good to tried to go this way, it wouldn't let me. Shin. Maybe upstairs. Yeah, it wasn't up there. It's okay. Why can't you just talk to me? Talk to me. Okay, just tell me where to go. You're the overmind here. Poor Nita, yeah. Poor guy. I'm not going back to the classroom. so cool. Eight screws, man. That was awfully quick. Where do I go? Oh Lord. Maybe I go join Zell? Is that the idea? Progress, I'll just save it again. No rush. There we go. Alright. Screw this. I'm not gonna go. No, I'm not gonna look it up. I haven't looked up anything in this game, so I'll just do it. I guess I must have. Maybe I had to go through the front. Classroom? Don't do Odin again, okay? I don't need that. It has to be from the second floor. I remember this being a problem the first, like, two times I tried to play this game. Where do I go syndrome is real when you don't have some kind of target reticle or compass or map or anything. I'm not complaining, just the way things used to be. We tied an onion to our belt. It was the style at the time. Don't care about that. Spend my time. I want to fight. I'm a fighter. Alright, now I gotta fight this guy. He's gonna stab me in the back. Have to fight. Nice hit. Oh my god, you guys. I love you. I was just in the quad. There was nothing there. Get it. Hi, Hypercypher. Good to see ya. You were here before, I believe. Hope you're having a good day. Yeah, I was just in the quad. There was nothing there. Yeah, that's where I was gonna go back to, was the classroom. But I already did that fight. Shin, aren't you the pro? Aren't you the big shot Final Fantasy VIII guy? You should be a walking IGN walkthrough at this point. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. I'm sure they told me exactly where to go, I just wasn't paying attention. Which happens. I think I've made like 15,000 bucks just walking around like an idiot. Gotta be the quad. There's nowhere else to go. But I didn't see anything there. What's the backseat policy looking like? So, backseat policy on this channel is, if I ask for help and you have help to give, please give it. For the most part, I try to find out things on my own. In this case, I'm officially asking for help. Where do I go next? Now these guys have to die. I went up to the bridge, nobody there. Oops. Damn guy. Where'd you get that? Trying not to be the final block. This disc 2, still? I think we were at the tail end of disc 2. I'm gonna try these doors again. Bullshit, these don't open. It's always open. Make your way to the second floor and help. Female student ID 8, find Mark. But there's nobody here? I'm on 4-2. What's happened? No bug here, is there? That'd be interesting. Excuse me. She'll call you up to the bridge. I saw no girl. I've seen nothing. This can't be bugged. That would make me very sad. Maybe I'm the first one ever to discover this book. That'd be interesting. Okay, I'm on the bridge. I went up and saw Anita. Did Odin killing those guys screw it up? Is that what happened? That'd be interesting, huh? Mm-hmm. don't get it. This makes no sense. Yeah, she should be here. There's nobody there. Yeah, I'm Googling this bug and I'm not finding... Guys, I'm pretty stumped. Just trying to find an instance where this happened to somebody before. That's all. That's all I want. I don't care about you jobbers. Did I go back to the headmaster's office? Yeah? Cottage mice. Yeah, the headmaster's office is just under where Nido lives. I may have to just, like, reload a save point or something, because this is bizarre. Yeah, after the classroom fight, Dr. K should call me up to the bridge. But she didn't. I'm just gonna look in the classroom one more time and then reload. God, it's such a waste of time. It sucks. I get a lot of bugs streaming, it seems to be. Every game I get a bug. Aha! Aha! Okay. Okay. See, I was looking. Oh man. Well, it's a good thing I hacked into the mainframe and fixed that bug. Otherwise, I'd be stuck there. So, that was good. Good save on my part. You failed your reflex save, dummies. Now you're on the floor. Help me. She has a knee injury. What's the situation? We're pretty fucked. Whoa, where'd you come from? Shut up. Shut up, dude. Okay? Give me a friggin' minute. Like me? Why? I'm an asshole. Yeah. How are you? He says. Gonna go off cam for a second here, guys. I'll be right back. 9 out of 10. Yeah, no problem. From In Selfie. Yep, I am the practice round runner. That is my run. Hey, what up, girl? God, don't you hate marks? Don't you hate them? Actually, I love marks. And the wrestling sense. And my dad, because his name is Mark. Now is he outside? Oh my god, look at this little ball baby. What's up? What? Ouch. Ouch. Okay, dude, fine. No, I don't know my buttons. B2. B2 is punch. It's B3. Oh, we both blocked. Jobbers. This sucks. I don't want to do this. Ow. He's faster than me. Let's try again, dude. Is there a timing element to that? Because why was I so slow? Mark, Tyler, Xander, Cody, and Miles. Hey. Hey. I'll stand on that. Giles. Oh, really? That sucked. No, I can't see, dude. That's not fair. Ow. Ouch. Dead again. Damn. This is stupid. This is stupid. Kayfabe shattering. For all the strength and everything else I've gained, I should be able to crush this man with a thought. With my power. But no, because he has a little machiney. Like, take out your sword, or just like slow anything, do something. Dissidia. I think I played that game. Maybe it was Airgize, I think was the name of it. I'd like the demo for that. Thank you. Really? Come on. Why does your punch suck so much? Punch him again. Keep punching him. Yeah. Die. Yeah, now you're dead, aren't you? You just spam punch, yes. I think you got that one in, though. That wasn't a face, though. I think you got that one in. Should have hit her. Let her die. Renoa, distract the others. Oh, lions are not monsters. How do they differentiate between monsters and lions and like animals and stuff? We know what she means when she emphasized the word lion. Griever? That sucks. It's not gonna be Griever. No. No. Let's see. Oh, it's a lion. There's only one good name for a lion. Drink it in, man. You got a name? She likes gunblades. That's what she likes. Oops. It's so obvious, even I can tell. That's a pretty good joke, actually. It is pretty obvious, and it's a bit annoying. Let's go. Who's mugging these days? You. Where's my curious in there? Oh, hell yeah. actually heard that surround sound in my headphones. I like to think I have no choice but to fight people. Yeah, sure. How do I feel? Kind of hungry. Had no hot dogs in fucking months. Then I guess I'll stick with Selfie, because she's already junctioned up. Yes, I know I'm right up to where I never win is Cerberus. Cerberus? Are you saying Cerberus is optional? I don't think Cerberus is optional. I think I have to fight Cerberus. No. Okay. Let's go, girls. Is optional? I always fought him. Maybe I would have had a better time if I just skipped him. Oh well. I'm pretty sure I can beat him now, so I will. Oh, I don't like this at all. Am I gonna have to fight, like, their little children? Why do you have monsters in your school, dude? That sucks. Is optional. Hmm. Yeah, these are fine. That's it? Dude, you're a wuss. Creeps. Oh, hey guys, what's up? We're gonna be friends? Fatigued. Me again because I kicked the ever loving shit out of you the first time. Because I did. Oh man, these rooms suck. Absolutely not. No way. No thanks. Oh, I did lose a seed rank, yeah. Oh. Oh, dude. Oh my god. I'm on dark mode. I could barely read your message. Can I kill this guy? Give me the option to murder this young man. Oh, okay. Thanks, guy. Dude, your game doesn't need this. Lose seed rank for losing the fight? Yeah. Because I didn't plan my attacks well. Yeah. I'm not too worried about it. These guys actually give me some hit points. Oh, shush. That's a thing, actually. That up. prepare for facing. Maybe. She can put some hurt on. No, I already had her eat a missile. No, she ate a missile. She's good. She is full up on missile. I just want the girls to get an experience, that's all. I'll give them one dig. Damn. Oh. Ooh. So, you now get defense against something. Me like that. Looking for a reflex that you stock. Any? No. Let's do fire. Find mid-leveled magic from other magic. I think I need that actually for Squall, so we'll do that. Starting to think they just used the same room multiple times. So does now not him, but you. Oh, I haven't learned that yet. Okay, yeah, we're good. It's finally time. for Spike. Neat. I think that's a 3, so I can go through that area. We will save. What is this? Can I just leave? I quit. I don't want to fight anymore. These are jobbers, they're nothing. No, leave her alone. Will she counterattack on a magic? Boner rush! Yeah, buddy, you got boner rushed. Forgot all about that move. Holy shit. What a time to be alive. A little bit of hockey, eh? I don't think anyone really needs this. Awesome. Oh, nice little shortcut. I think I know where I am. Yeah, perfect. You got trolled? Oh no. Never a good time to get trolled, though. Damn, she can put a hurt on. She's not screwing around with her attacks. Stock neither death nor life, but Thundaga I love. You fill me in? Alright, look forward to it. Yeah. 420, dude. Smoke one. We will take Thundaga, absolutely. Does the other guy have anything? Don't remember socking 100 deaths. Don't remember that at all. I 3. Sorry, I must have misread. I'll just kill that one, because I don't need two. I don't need to do this all day, either. What are coral fragments like? Coral. Zombies, coral. It is 7:03. Damn, I need some dinner in me. I'll just make something while wrestling comes up. So wait, if Renoa has that many the Dagas, hold the heck up. Wait, can you just not get any more magic? You just are out? You're done? I think that's it. She doesn't have any more slots for magic. Oh, okay. I didn't know that was a thing. That changes a lot, actually. Is that Kabu Terimon? I think so. Need those reflex. He's a bear scorpion. Jackal. You suck at drawing. What is your deal? Half bear pig. big pig have man bear? Gas? Screw you, dude. That was your big attack? That barely stank. Sylvester Turkai. Oh boy. What a boy. I remember Turkai. Well, of course I do, because I had the OSW refresher when they did WWECW, but did you watch the new episode? It was good. I do kind of remember before the OSW refresher, but yeah. Okay, I gotta put an end to this fight. Jeez, goes on, huh? Finally, he's dead. I'll just use all of your cures. It's the perfect plan. Elijah Burke in your boy stable? Yeah, I think he's a boy. I think he's a boy. How am I going? Oh, is this the fight? Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Let's do this fight. You got nothing. Nothing. Ah, let's just take it. Pretty confident. Let's see how you do. Hold on. Little test for you. Would you like that? Ouch. The double, where's that? Thank you. See if I can put him to sleep. Isn't having that one. Zerk. That's bad. Draw triples, okay. Nice, she can still counter. Awesome. No, double. Save, just assume. Mug something from, right? Who doesn't have to protect herself? I don't know what this does, but it sounds like fun. Quake! That looks like a lot of fun. Suna. Thank you. Dispel now. That's all you're gonna do to me, huh? Oh no. Bad mortals. What are these fights? I guess. the unbeatable boss from my youth is now reduced to a little bitch. I don't get it. Oh well. Oh, Speed Junction, that's what I needed. That's all I ever wanted in life. Yeah, the Junction game is real. Who has this? Kinda wish, not you. That's fine. What do I have haste on? Yeah, I'll have to get rid of that. Yep. Draw from that spot. Okay. Oh, sweet. Oh, I guess it was optional. I guess I could have just walked around him, huh? Yeah. I guess I'll put him on somebody, huh? You have four. Someone still only has... You only have two? How did I pull that off? Wow, I really don't give a shit about you, huh? Sorry about that. I'll try to do better. I like that huge vitality. We like that. Cool. You look awesome. Yep. That will be soon. Well, I mean, I had other people with that set up as well. What is alert? I don't care about that at all. I want all these, but mostly I want that. So even though it's going to take longer than the rest of this shit, we'll do it first. Faced every time. That was definitely a face. Save it. Awesome. Yeah, you're a big tough guy, huh? Oh, thanks. Appreciate that. You banned yourself. I was thinking, Shin, you might be in line for a match down the line. Once I get enough people interested in the channel that I can attract assholes, I may need some of that action. I've not seen a single asshole yet so far streaming. But yeah, I'm pretty far away from needing mods right now. What is this? I don't think I can go here. Okay. It must be over 100 grand. Oh, easy. Pay your way. That's not quite how it happened. It was more that you're here quite often. So that was more a factor than the money. Appreciate the money, obviously, but you know. How do you know I have the first two? Cool. Wait, did I come in from the top? Where am I? Oh, okay. I guess I'll just save it now that I'm here. Oh, I think I need to go back to the hall where I fought Cerberus. That makes sense. Direction I just came from. <laughs> 7:20. Getting close to showtime. Oh, I'm so excited Sammy has shit to do now. Oh, that's so awesome. Fuck. Sammy's my guy. Sammy's the one. I love Sammy's angle. Which reminds me, I gotta buy a shirt at some point. He's gotta get a good shirt at some point. I would buy Kairi Sane's shirt today if it was black. Listen, it is white. I'd even take blue. If it was a blue shirt, I'd wear it. Mm-hmm. I'm running out of shit to learn here. I have 3 shirts. I have this one, Oscar. I do like the Ember shirt. That's a great shirt. Does Ruby have a shirt yet? I'd probably buy a Ruby shirt pretty quick if Ruby Riot had a shirt. I have this one. I have Southpaw Wrestling, which I will never ever wear because it turns out I look dire in white. And I have the Kevin Owens Prize Fighter one that you've seen. So, yeah. What am I doing? I don't care about this. Took the slows and ran. Took the drugs and bounced. He hasn't sent me some of his shirts. Oh man, I'm excited to see where they go with this angle. Very excited. I kind of hope that like Sammy stays face and he's just like super conflicted about his friend Kevin Owens. Like he wants his friend back. I want my country back. He wants Kevin back. Oh man, if only I had an alarm. That sucks. Holy shit, look at her freaking speed bar. That's amazing. Ooh, air. Awesome. Sami Zayn's face acting may be the best in wrestling. It's a freaking outstanding. No surprise, because his selling is like his face. face. I can't believe he wore a mask all that time. He's the best. He's probably the best actor in wrestling. WWE. Never wore a mask. Accomplished doing that move because it sucks. Gimmick is like he fills the room with gas and stuff. Foley and his three gimmicks? You mean his one gimmick and then the three other wrestlers that look just like him? Nice. Perfect. Perfect. You have life, don't you? There you go. Anything better than that can't be. Nothing better for vitality than life. While I'm at it, give all your cures to Selfie. Give all. Give your scans to Selfie. Give all. And keep those. Okay. She's full. Nope, she's good. You've got to be full. Yeah, you're definitely full. Okay. Slow. I don't care about silence. We'll give you Regan's to Noah. I think you don't have any. No. Give him a Selfie. I don't have any either, huh? Okay. Alright, feel better now. Here, I don't need to be here again. Shitty. Super. I think I know where to go. I think I know where to go. Odin, can you just clean these guys up for us real quick? Man, And they hate her too. You see this? This cat right here. This cat, hold on, right here, is sitting on my goddamn coffee table. Hey, good job. Appreciate all you do around here. Yeah, I like my cat. What is she looking at? There's nothing there. There's just the couch that's always there. Her name is Mac. MacReady. So named after the main character in the movie The Thing. I don't know if I mentioned that before. A lovely drawing room here. Absolutely beautiful. Vintage furniture. Tremendous. Yep, I've had her for just over a year now. Excellent. Purchase. I don't care what anyone says, I bought that cat. No, Mac's fine. That's a good name for me. One of my friends at work's friend just got a cat, and we were pitching cat ideas at her as she was texting her friend, and he went with Pebble, which is not my idea. Yeah, I know. It's a great cat. Everybody loves my cat. She's pretty friendly with new people, too, which is a good bonus for a cat. Yeah. Don't get me wrong, I pitched some extremely shitty names for this cat. It was a little black cat, runt of the litter. Black Betty. Black Betty. Bama Lamb. So that was my contribution. He's almost double the level of anybody else, except for Quistis. Hey, you guys, can you wait there for a sec? I'm just gonna go ahead and order your save. Thanks. Baby! Oh, I'm also excited for NXT tomorrow. NXT's been good. Lars is wrestling again. My boy Lars. Shut up. Shut tup. Remember a year ago we had sex? Why does he go out of his way to shit talk Selfie? Hey, I got really nothing to say about you. Oh, Kofi's baby is the best. I do it myself. those done. You're already shit talking? Demon Slice. Yeah, that's a concussion. What a botch. He doesn't really suffer magic too much. He's pretty much fine with it. Is that all you got? Put him to sleep. Let's go selfie. Come on. This is the game you want to play, dude. We'll keep playing it. Mega Potion. Oh, she just did a Bray Wyatt spot. She's Sister Abigail, dude. Cool. I was thinking today, I hope Bray Wyatt as Sister Abigail does chick moves like springboard elbows and, you know, hair snapmares and stuff like that, you know? I feel pretty good about beating her. Guy. Excuse me. Degeneration X. That would be cool. She'd get over, that's for sure. How's my health? Just fine. Okay, I know there's gonna be a lot of story coming up. Should I quit now? Uh-oh. I'm kind of in a time loop here where I don't know if I should do this battle yet. I got 20 minutes. I know there's gonna be... Battle probably won't take too long if I kick her ass like I've kicked everyone else's ass, but... 20 minutes till SmackDown? It's not leaving me a lot of time here. Not a big window. Not the right spot. I mean, it's not an auditorium. He said auditorium, but how about first run? Okay, that'll work too. Well, I mean, you only cut him once, so you missed twice. So. Sorry. I think my achievements have synchronized with the server. Where's the auditorium? Great, I'm already lost again. God. That's why I was always late for class in real school. Same guy. Why am I getting back attacked a lot all of a sudden? I don't like that. Actually, does he have anything? Can I not run because I back attacked or was back attacked? Probably. Actually a pretty good opportunity. One I will pass up. Did they say the auditorium's right underneath here? What did that mean? The hell are you? Wow. Speaking of the thing. Thank you. melted her like Roger Rabbit. You just woke him up, you dummy. Triface. Okay, this is easily gonna take me into SmackDown, so I'm gonna quit for the night. As soon as I find a save point, rather. Too bad, so sad. Let's go find that save point. Yeah, let's go in a different direction. I would like to know where this auditorium is, though. Hey. You are our only hope. Alrighty. Okay. Shin, I hope you enjoy SmackDown. May see you on Twitter. Saw a few other people join me from time to time. Hope you enjoyed me being lost. And all that shit. Wait, hold on. Hold on. It's Corbin Day. Oh my god, Rusev lost. Oh, that makes me so sad. Close. And here we go, outro. And there you are in the chat, that's cool. Yeah, once again, thanks for joining me. Man, I really wish I made more progress. I wasted probably 30 minutes just walking around not knowing where to go. I'm really pissed about that, but doesn't matter. You have a great night. Enjoy wrestling. I will too. We'll see you down the road.